This bear isn't Santa, but he is dressed like Santa, and his name is Kringle, as in Kris Kringle. He is wonderful. He has a fawn patterned fur that actually does feel exactly like his pattern would suggest. Little black eyes, little black nose. He's got Santa hat, which is sewn folded on his head. So you can't even, you can put your finger through it, but it is completely folded and sewn together. Little white bauble on the top, and soft fuzzy white fur. You can feel his proper ear through it though, so you do know he has two ears. He has a very fluffy green scarf, little woolen ends on. His red and white coat, little white fur trim on it, on the waist and the cuffs, has green plastic buttons to match his mittens and his scarf. It is actually a completely separate white trim, but it is sewn between his coat and his pants. His pants also has white trim on them, and he has black velvet boots. His tush tag reads Kringle. And his ear tag reads Original Beanie's Tie Kringle. Date of birth, December 24th, 2003. If you're a good little girl or boy, I'll bring you lots of holiday joy. But if you're naughty instead of nice, a lump of coal will have to suffice. And this is Kringle, but not quite Santa Bear.